My name is John Cowie. We have about 1,100 hectare farm on the Otapiri River and the Winton Hill. We have a project here which we have on the Otapiri River where we've been planting natives all the way down for about 3.5 kilometres. Been doing that over the last 10 or 15 years, and the understory now is getting well established, and it's looking quite nice now. I first started fencing this block off in 1980s. We just had a single hot wire. We kept all the cattle out, and we had to move the sheep so they couldn't graze underneath the wire. The reason we have just a single wire is it floods quite badly with the river right next door. So the single wire can handle the floods no trouble at all. We've gradually become more involved with the river enhancement program as we found how valuable some of the native trees are and quite rare. So we have ended up planting about 1,500 to 2,000 native trees down the area. And also we've done quite a lot of considerable lot of spraying, which allowed the natural regeneration underneath the old mature native trees. Yeah, the motivation for doing this was, even as children, we used to come down here fishing and really enjoyed it. And as a family, we used to come down with my parents and have picnics down the river. We have swim and play in the river all the time. So we've always had a family tradition of trying to look after the river and the trees around it. So I've just carried that on and intensified it a bit more and put the block into QE2 in 2005, and then did a lot more plantings from there on. And we've had a spraying program that's involved contractors at some times to try and keep the grasses down so the natives can get established. And generally the native bird life has built up over the years as we've done this work. And now the tuis coming in the winter time and here most of the time with kuru, it makes it a pleasant environment to live in.